A Cape Coral neighborhood on lockdown after SWAT teams armed with rifles swarm a home. Thanks for watching. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Police just arrested the woman, and people along Southeast 45th Street in the Cape are allowed to leave their homes. NBC2's Devin Turk is there live.
The scene just cleared around 3 o'clock today. You can still see there are a couple of officers still back here behind me. This comes after a woman barricaded herself in her home.
Not what you expect to come home to.
Cape Coral police swarm a neighborhood.
I've never seen so many police officers in one area ever. My whole life, I'm 61 years old.
After a shots fired call on Southeast 45th Street.
Tensions are high because of all the lockdown and stuff, but
neighbors say there had been a dispute between neighbors the last couple days.
Yeah, I guess there was an issue the other night where a rock was thrown through a window or something.
Police say when they got to the scene just before noon, the victim told them they heard what appeared to be a gunshot and saw the rear sliding door shatter. When police tried to question Patricia McConnell, she barricaded herself inside the home and wouldn't come out. Police called the SWAT team with their long guns, armored truck, and heavy tactical gear.
These Cape officers, they don't play around. They got the SWAT team out here. They got everybody out here.
They used flashbang grenades to breach into the home around 2:30.
I believe a taser had to be deployed to get her into custody, but no serious injuries, no.
And we're still waiting to see what charges McConville may face. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Devin Turk, NBC2.